What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be unboxing two Scarlet and Violet Palkia Evolves booster packs. In the last video, I also unboxed two of them, and the pulls were Noivern EX and Dunsparce. And I said I thought this one won, but I checked the prices, and this one's 50 cents. Only 50 cents. But this one is $3.20. So apparently this one actually won. So yeah, no surprising. But we're going to do the same thing. Which one do you think is going to win? I think this one's going to win. Let's play number one, number two. I think number two is going to win. Lock in your answers. All right, let's see. Open number one first. So, here it is. I learned that the card trick in this set is actually different. Usually it's four cards from the back, but in this set, I don't know why. It's just one. Then you get the energy in front. Energy. Covell, Tree Sparse, Dunsparce. Oh, the little one. Hip hop, Pun Mao, Take It Tough, Marzil, Sphinx, and Slaking. Well, I honestly have no idea which one of these is the best, you say, but I think this one. Yeah, not a very good pull. Now, the one I voted for, the best one, I say as I drop it. Well, let's see. Sorry I haven't been uploading in a while. It's just no real content to I have. And I have just finished fifth grade. So, yeah, that's fun. But... So, yeah, it's been, like, the end of the year, school year stuff. It's summer now, so probably make a few more videos since it's summer. Put this in front. Boom. Andre, Pinka. I'm not even gonna say the ones on these because they're just so hard. Oh, one of these again. Back. Oh, I've seen this. It looks weird. Halcyon, Clavel, and so none of these are very good. You tell me which one you think won. But I guess this one won. Yay, no super good pulls today. And the last one is quite a bit better luck. Maybe those were just the two lucky packs that I picked. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy my channel. If you do, please subscribe. It helps out the channel. Makes me want to do more videos. And our sub goal is... Let's see if we can make it to 20 subscribers. That's our sub goal. Thank you guys.